dabble in the micro, macro. I might go back, yo, and travel through time with the type of fractal that I learned from the sacred academy. With any matter, anybody, any gravity. My brain pattern is scatterlogic, omnidirectional, but I'm staying on point, just like a decimal with the far off celestial Aquarius angels. I wrote this sitting at an emerald table. Cat's cradle, black halo, back to business. Galactic fleet of gold and silver spaceships. I travel at the speed of light. They blew up the chicken man in Philly last night. I threw up the words cause my brain was too stuffed. Blue bust, too much is not enough. It's like puff puff pass on that nicest green. My name is NOAH23, I'm a microfiend. Living halfway in the house of Aquarius. 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 I stay on the level like Solomon's temple, wrestling forever like God and the devil. To the far off celestial with the vesica, pisces and the Jesus fish swimming through the heavenly liquids. Holy spirits, tropical hibiscus, blue apple blizzards flowing through the vineyards. Language of the birds pecking on your crystal skull, with the lion to the eagle to the angel to the bull and the golden wool. Path of the mill pole, tapping the zero point as above so below. UFO, hollow earth at the ley lines, lost continental moon, chilling in the end times. Absolute power absolutely corrupts, and this message will self-destruct, aka this sentence will fuck you up. I give blessings but I'm sharp like an elephant's tusk to the essence. Of Aquarius. Living halfway in the house of Aquarius. Living halfway in the house of Aquarius.
Bounce off the wall, God particle, oddball, jaw wobble, unstoppable force that is pulling us toward tomorrow. The Lord of Sorrow in a hostile environment. Gobbly gun, fuzzy logic, cognitive thought process. Lost Ark of the Covenant, zoological DNA strand mutation from the firmament. Playing hard to get with a full pack of my last cigarette. To suppress the appetite from getting wet, I prevent satellites from getting bent. Hyperdimensional spacecraft in the wrong coordinate. I'm a space cadet, it's a safe bet to say. If you meditate upon the letters for the better day, then the jet is gonna play when I develop in a way to decay. And in the stellar mother Buddha lay, I'm gone astray. The quantum hendang, the galaxy is one big ashtray. I'm living halfway in the house of Aquarius. Yeah, living halfway in the house of Aquarius.